ghost. Time to get up. Annabella. Anna. Annabella. Time to get up. Ready for your big day, Ella? You tired? You ready for your big day, Phoebe? Going to your nan's in your pyjamas. And it is... What's that one called?
Bella.
Eh?
Bella.
Bella ready. Mm-hmm. She dressed as a doctor.
Mm-hmm. What are you going to do? They ask you to switch it off.
I wouldn't put it on all the time, would I?
Bed. What? I feel nauseous. Number 14.
So I'm Dr. Philip Hartson, I'm the anaesthetist today, so yeah, certainly Charlie's, that's what you've come for, right? I just need to ask you some questions about it.
So you're troubled by that one, that one, that one. Okay, do you want to sit back down again? That's the point, well, you've got shorts on, well done. So I was going to say, this is the point at which I have to lift your leg up slightly. Maybe you had a dress on, then you might not want to be filmed. So that will come straight, yeah? We agree? So it will come straight, it just wants to stay curly. So if we cut the tendons underneath that are causing it to curl down, that should come fairly straight for you.
Is that a TV as well? It's just hiding in the corner there. You turn it off.
You've watched
Queenie? Yeah.
I'll be honest with you. It will probably be in the morning.
Are you happy to be wearing your hospital gown? Is that a no? What's wrong with your hospital gown?
Is it the colour you don't like?
Is it the fact that your bottom out?
How
you
like
the
back?
Can I
do
it on my shorts?
Are you twerking?
Yep.
Okay, Mum and Dad, you can come. You're the father, aren't you?
He's clever, isn't he?
Are
you?
No, I don't think you can, yeah.
Let's have a look. 11A, is that you? It's 3rd of the 4th, 2004. 104. 104. 164. Right, right then. So on the consent form, we're going to be attacking both feet. Is that right?
Yeah.
They marked what toes we're doing?
Yeah.
Yeah, lovely.
Are you going to Vita Sayala for your fans?
Veterinary treatments are covered by a wide variety of clinicians who are experts in specific areas of medicine. I've come to a...
You twerking him.